This video is 5 top tips when it comes to styling your wig, whether you're wearing a synthetic wig or a human hair wig. Firstly, wig caps. These are entirely your personal preference. If you'd like to wear them, they can add to the security of your wig. However, they can make you feel a little bit hotter. So as I said, it's entirely your personal preference. When it comes to looking after, styling, caring for your wig, and washing your wig, it's vital that you use products that are specifically made for human hair and acrylic wigs. For human hair wigs, it's important that you use a shampoo that's sulfate-free, otherwise it will strip the color. For synthetic wigs, it's vital that you use these special products so that your wig lasts longer. All of these products work together to ultimately help your wig to last as long as it possibly can. Thirdly, when it comes to wig brushes, for synthetic wigs, it's important that you use a wire wig brush. For human hair wigs, you can use any other brush that you'd usually use for your normal hair. Number 4, when it comes to using heat, we'd recommend you try use as little heat as possible on your wigs, both human hair wigs and synthetic wigs. However, human hair wigs are more durable when it comes to heat. True-to-life synthetic wigs can also have heat used on them. Synthetic wigs, absolutely no heat should be used. Hair dryers, straighteners, etc. What we would usually recommend is turn on your straighteners, let them heat up, turn them off, and then you're not using the heat at its hottest and you're not damaging the wig. What we would often recommend is measure your head for a wig, get the right size wig so that it feels comfortable and build up the confidence so you know where you can and can't go. Obviously, the wigs aren't attached, so just be careful. All these products are available on the Joseph Wigs website. If you'd like to get in touch, you need any advice, any help with wearing your wig, styling your wig, please don't hesitate to get in touch.